to our stretches. So hello and welcome. I'm Katie. This is your deep stretch. Quickly here, I will share our disclaimer slide just for about 10 seconds or so, and then we'll get into our stretches. So please feel free to read through that, skim over it, take a look. Just reminding you guys, are exercising at your own risk. Please be careful, be mindful of yourself. Take breaks when you need to. If something's not feeling right, talk to your doctor, all that good stuff. And let's get to stretching, shall we? Thanks so much, team. Okay, so we will start standing today. We'll clear some space. You might want a towel nearby for some extra stretches. Maybe some water, but that's about it. Okay, Joey's ready to go. See how he fakes you out like that? All right, team, so feet are gonna start out nice and wide, definitely wider than your hips. Keep a soft bend in your knees always. Go ahead, bring some awareness to your core. We're kind of tucking the hips forward here. Go ahead, drop your arms and just shake them out. Shake them out right now. Kind of like you just got out of the pool, you're just trying to dry off. I know, I kind of look like Gumby right now. I have very long arms. But it also helps to release a little bit of tension. So get out whatever you need to get out. Then give me a nice deep inhale, shrug those shoulders up to your ears. And exhale, let it go. Good, just drop them down nice and heavy. We'll do that one more time. Deep breath and shrug those shoulders up toward your ears. And exhale, let it go. Release a little bit of tension. Perfect, hands are gonna come to your hips. Bend your knees for me. And let's bring it all the way around. Nice big hula hoop to open up everything surrounding those hips. Nice and slow. Do keep that little bend in your knees for me. Good, so imagining that huge hula hoop, like you are the middle of a clock. We're hitting every single second. Perfect, go ahead, circle the other way for me. Knees are bent nice and slow. As a reminder, we always move through our stretches to start, and then we hold everything. So we wanna make sure that everything's nice and warmed up before we hold those stretches, because I don't want you guys to get hurt. We don't have time for that. Good. Okay, we're gonna keep going, but go ahead, straighten your knees. Circle might be a little bit smaller. Might feel this a little bit more up into those hamstrings. Maybe a little bit more into your back. Perfect, go ahead, reverse it. Circle the other way, keeping those knees straight this time. Good, shoulders drop down away from your ears. Back stays nice and straight. Very nice. Good, one more. Perfect, and bring it into the center. Shake it out, feet come a little more narrow here, and let's heat up the upper body a little bit more with some shoulder rolls up, back and down. Quick check-in, how you doing today? It is an absolutely gorgeous day today in Ohio. We haven't had a lot of those recently. Good, I was gonna take you guys outside with me today. But I'm like, I'm gonna get stung by a bee. Somebody's gonna start mowing their grass. It's always one of those things. Circle forward. Ooh. We have our neighbors. They have the cutest little boys. They have two of them. And they are always outside. So I'm like, I know they're gonna like hop over the fence. What are you doing? Good, let's make these circles a little bit bigger, but maybe they would have stretched with us. They're just as entertaining as Joey, I will say that. Good, keep a bend in your elbow here for me, reaching all the way around if you can. Good, and go ahead, reverse. Good, feel that chest, front of the shoulder open up. Good, and let's shake that out a little bit more. Arms across your chest, open and close, just nice and easy here. Drop the shoulders down, keep a bend in your elbows. Try to alternate which arm is crossing on top. Good, lighten up those hands. Perfect. All right, moving all the way down toward your legs. I want you to find your balance on one foot. I'm gonna start bouncing on that left leg, and I want you to just gently swing. Good, the opposite leg forward and back. Soft bend in the supporting knee. So here we're waking up the hip flexors, the hamstrings, stabilizers. Good. Swing your arms, hold on to something for balance if you need to. And as you get more and more comfortable, make that swing a little bit bigger for me. And again, this is just so we get a juicier stretch later. Good. Chest is lifted. Go ahead, switch that out. Find your balance on the other leg. Little soft bend in the knee, strong core. Start with a little swing forward and back. Try to keep that swinging leg as straight as possible. Good, a little bit bigger, a little bit bigger. Good, and a little bit bigger if you can. Good, always be extra around of your surroundings, especially if you have ever-changing surroundings, like pets, kids, toys that like to magically appear in front of you. Make sure you're not gonna kick anything. Good, and go ahead, shake that out. Take your feet back right outside the hips, shoulders up, back, and down, kind of like a wide mountain pose. Strong core, give me a deep breath in through the nose. Exhale, let it go out through the mouth. Perfect, one more time, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Perfect, carefully, I want you to start to roll down, reach for your toes, rounding through your spine, finding your lowest point, relaxing your head, neck, and shoulders, and then slowly we're gonna roll it right back up, stacking those vertebrae up. Perfect, we're gonna hinge back down, but this time I want you to take your left hand, reach for the outside of your right foot, relax your head at your lowest point, slowly roll back up. So we're rolling into these stretches, we're not bouncing. Let's go down to the middle again. Good, slowly roll it back up. This time, right hand, left foot. Good, we're not forcing anything. Try to keep your legs straight for me. So even if that means you can't reach all the way down, that's okay. We're going back to the middle and slowly come back up. Whew. So sometimes it's cool to bend the knees, reaching for that right foot. But for now, we wanna focus on keeping that straight so we don't lose the stretch. Back to the middle and back up. Good, and over toward that left foot with the right hand. And back up, and this time we're gonna hold. Go ahead, roll it down in the middle, reaching for the floor, and hold it in the center, relaxing head, neck, and shoulders. Good, feel that low back releasing. If you'd like, you can meet me in a rag doll. So grabbing onto opposite elbows or biceps, feel that gravity just pulling you down toward the floor, and if it feels good, you can take a little sway here, a little rock side to side. Moving through those hips and hamstrings. Good, feel that stretch move through your low back. Good, and meet me back in the middle. Release those arms. Go ahead, take both hands. Reach toward the outside of that right leg. Good, try to relax your shoulders, soften the elbows, soften all the muscles in your face, your jaw, your forehead. Beautiful, go ahead, reach it over to the left. Check in, how you doing? Can you breathe a little bit deeper? Can you lengthen a little bit more? Good, and meet me back in the middle, folding forward a tiny bit more if you can. Again, really try to relax your head, no tension in the neck or shoulders. Beautiful, let's go ahead, bend those knees, round your back. Slowly start to roll this back up to standing. Up nice and tall, again, give me a couple shoulder rolls back just because it feels so good. Perfect. From here, we're gonna come into a little goddess or yogi squat. So feet wider than your hips, go ahead. Turn those toes out, kind of like a sumo squat, but we're a little bit more narrow. Hands are gonna come to your heart center, tucking the hips forward. You're gonna drop into the lowest squat that you can. Good. Trying to get those elbows toward your inner thighs, pressing the palms together. If you need to stay up higher here, cool. Go ahead, take your hands to your inner thighs. Just press back a little bit, try to lengthen out your spine. Perfect. We're gonna be here for a little bit. So as you get more comfortable, those muscles will start to release a little bit more. You can dig in a little bit deeper, but I need you to breathe. Good, elbows pressing into those inner thighs if you can. Are you breathing? Can you drop those shoulders? A little bit of tension in the hands, none in the shoulders. Nice job, guys, you're doing great. About 10 more seconds here. Good, go ahead, reach your hands down for the floor. Straighten out those legs, turn the toes forward. Let's take them out a little bit wider. From here, we're gonna go into a nice little twist. Right hand, place it right underneath your face. So if you can't quite reach for the floor, take your feet out a little bit wider, add a soft bend to the knees. Then let's take that left arm, reach it up to the ceiling, nice big twist. Good, try to press that left hip down, even it out with the right. Good, on your own time, switch that out. Left hand down, right arm rises, press that right hip down. Beautiful, and carefully release. Go ahead, big bend in the knees, heel toe those feet all the way back together. And carefully cross one foot behind the other. Come on down to seated. We'll be on the floor for the rest of class today. All right, plant those feet right in front of you for me. Just give me a little windshield wiper rock side to side. Say hello to those hips and glutes again. Drop the shoulders down away from the ears. Perfect, and we just focus on the legs for a while. So here we'll shift to our upper body a little bit more. We'll finish with a little bit of full body. Go ahead, find a nice comfortable seated position for me. I'm gonna go crisscross applesauce. That doesn't feel good for you. Anything else that's comfortable will work. Shoulders down, chin up. Go ahead, inhale, reach your arms up as high as you can for me. Drop the shoulders, reach through the fingertips. Good. From here, I want you to rotate your palms out. Think of squeezing your pinkies toward each other as you gently start to reach back toward the wall behind you. So I want you to imagine like you're in a really narrow alley and you're trying to reach back for something behind you. Perfect. Circle those arms forward and we're gonna do that again. So palms are facing each other. Now go ahead and rotate those hands back out. Squeezing those pinkies toward each other, reach up and back. Squeeze them together, squeeze, 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 squeeze. Good, try to keep the spine long. One more time. Rotate out and back. Ooh. Very nice, right arm, sweep it across your body, left hand. Presses on that forearm, drop the shoulder down, try to fully extend that right arm, and then go ahead, look over your right shoulder. Good, look back to the center. I want you to lift that arm up about an inch, bend the elbow, and I want you to press on that tricep. So you're kind of pulling that bicep toward your chin. Good, that right palm is in the center of your back, right between those shoulder blades. Good, getting into the back of your shoulder, a little bit of your triceps here. Good, little press. Perfect, and go ahead, shake that out. We're gonna take that on the other side. So left arm across the chest. Right hand presses on that forearm, drop the shoulder, lift the chin, lengthen the spine. Perfect, go ahead, look over that left shoulder. Good, breathing into that arm. Go ahead, lift that arm up about an inch. We're gonna bend the elbow. Hand is above the elbow, in between the elbow and the shoulder somewhere. Go ahead, press on it. So pulling that bicep toward your chin, left hand is in the center of your back. Good, it's a gentle press. We're not like forcing that arm. Good, just nice and gentle. Keep dropping the shoulder blade down the back though, especially that left side. Press it down, down, down. Beautiful, and release, shake that out. Okay, challenge for your shoulder mobility. If you have a towel or a sweater nearby, you might want to use it for this one. We reach that right arm up. Now go ahead, bend that right elbow. So again, right hand is right in between the shoulder blades or just the middle of your back. Left hand is gonna scoop behind us and try to reach those hands together. So from the back, we're here, right arm up, left hand scooping under. And I will wait for you. Lift the chin, lengthen the spine. Good, just keep inching those fingers toward each other. Perfect, carefully release that. And we'll switch sides. So left arm up, we bend that elbow, right hand scoops behind, we reach those hands toward each other. Don't compromise your posture here. Keep it nice and tall. Breathe. Sit up a little bit taller. Great job, friends. Go ahead, inhale, reach those arms up, 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 up. Exhale, wherever you are, just give me a forward fold. Reach it out, round your back. Carefully roll it back up. Go ahead, look around, make sure you're not gonna kick anything. We're gonna kick those legs out to the sides. I've told you guys before, this is one of my favorites. We hit so many muscles on this stretch. So first thing, right hand in front of that left leg. On an exhale, we're gonna take that left arm, scoop it up and over, reaching toward the right side of the room. But now I need you to come up a little bit higher so you can press that left glute down into the floor. Feel that nice side bend, inner thighs open up. Perfect. Knees and toes straight up. Breathe into that side. Good, and carefully release. Go ahead, scoop that left hand in front of the right thigh. Right arm up and over. Good, and then drop that booty cheek, thank you. Open up the chest. Breathing, reaching through that side. Great job, friend. Good, keep that chest open. Perfect, carefully release that. Sitting up nice and tall. Go ahead, walk it forward. Make sure the knees don't come with you here. We don't want them to fold forward. So straight up. If you're here, you're here. That's awesome. If you're like a pancake down on the floor, equally as awesome. Just feel the stretch. That's what we're going for. So breathing into those inner thighs. Discomfort, not pain. Good, exhale a little bit deeper. Relax the shoulders, relax the face. Beautiful, carefully bring it back up. We're gonna bend those knees, bring the soles of the feet together for a butterfly. Sitting up nice and tall, lengthen out the spine. You can hold on to your ankles, your feet, or your toes, whatever feels best. I want you to press those knees down. And on an exhale, go ahead, hinge it forward. Good, again, elbows can kind of help to press those knees down and out, but again, we're not forcing anything. Good, breathe a little deeper, sink in a little deeper. Perfect, and carefully roll it up. Again, just find a nice comfortable seated position. We're gonna go into a little spinal twist. Inhale, reach your arms up. As you exhale, you'll take your right hand somewhere to the outside of your left leg, depending on how you're seated. Then left arm, go ahead, reach it back behind you, looking over that left shoulder, pressing that right hand into the leg. Good. If you really press into that hand, you'll get a nice stretch on the inside of that shoulder blade too. Ooh, that's a good one. Good. Sit up a little bit taller. Feel that twist through your low back. Inhale, reach it up. Meet me back in the middle. Exhale, other side. Left hand to the outside of the right leg. Right hand reaches up and back. Go ahead, look over that shoulder. Sitting up tall, pressing into that left hand as well. Perfect, and carefully release. Want you to shake out your hands one more time for me. Give your wrists some love. We're gonna finish up on our backs today. Good, but again, we forget how much work our wrists do, so make sure you shake them out. You can take that little figure eight if that feels good, or if you'd rather have a little static hold. Whatever you need right here. I'd say dealer's choice, but I think in this situation, I'm the dealer. Not a big, like, card player, if you can't tell. You're the dealer of your own life, right? I don't know. That one got away from me. You're like, okay, Katie, stick with the dog jokes. I know. Go ahead, bend your knees. Hug around those shins for me, and then slowly start to round through your back. Lower down to the floor. Open up your chest when you get there, reaching those arms out with the palms down. Take a little rock side to side with those knees, keeping the chest parallel to the ceiling. Perfect. And meet me back in the middle. Let's hug that right knee into the chest. Go ahead, flex the foot, straighten that leg up to the ceiling, driving through the heel. If you feel awesome here and you need more, opposite leg, that left leg, go ahead, straighten it out. Gently, we're gonna carry this right leg over toward the left side of the room, just until you feel a stretch in the outside of that leg, mostly that IT band. Right arm can reach out to support you. Perfect, bring it back through the center, switch it out. Let's open up that hip. So drop that right leg over toward the right. Left arm can reach out. Perfect, and bring it back to the center. Staying on that right side, bend your left knee, cross ankle over thigh, figure four, pressing that knee away from you. If you need more, left knee hugs in as well. Perfect, carefully release that. Let's take it on the left side. Go ahead, hug that left leg in, flex the foot, extend it straight up to the ceiling if you want more. Right leg straightens. Good, let's go ahead, cross that left leg up and over toward the right side of the room. Left arm can reach out to help you balance. Beautiful, exhale, pass it back through the center. You can switch your hands out if you'd like. Open that left leg out toward the left side. Perfect, and back to the center. Go ahead, bend the right knee. Now bend the left knee, cross ankle over thigh. Press that left knee away from you. If you need more, hug that right knee in. Awesome, guys. Go ahead, release that. Plant both feet on the floor. Roll all the way over onto one side. Press yourself back up to a seated position. Sitting up nice and tall, shoulders up, back and down. Last thing, I lied, we need to stretch out your neck. Drop your right ear to your right shoulder for me, nice and heavy. Relax your face. Perfect, and switch that out. Left ear, left shoulder, head hangs heavy. Good, neck stretch is always like the cherry on top of whatever workout you just did. You just feel like, oh. Back to the center, shake it out. Give me one more deep inhale, reach those arms up. Exhale, let it go, release some more tension. And you are stretched, my friends. Awesome job today. Thank you so, so much for being here, for stretching with me. If you need anything, please let me know. Please also make sure that you are logged in with your first and last name. If you're not, you can throw that in the chat. Just make sure we can track you for attendance. And have an awesome day. Thanks, guys.